My philosophy is pretty simple.
What have you been up to?
You'll love it.
Okay.
It's called the Manifold. Well, technically I call it the Manifold.
And it does what, exactly?
For years, I had heard of a type of shaper relic that was able to amplify and augment the qualities of other objects. Never encountered one, never knew anyone that had, but thanks to the Elysian manuscript, I think I know where one is. Right here in Bastion.
And you think it'll amplify and augment the power of my javelin?
Precisely. Excited yet?
Not
to worry. Once we find the Manifold, get it working, you will be. Guaranteed. First, the Manifold. Then we boost your javelin, you silence the Heart of Rage, and boom. Everyone lives happily ever after.
It's a little more complicated than that.
Details. I've sent all the particulars of the location to Faye. I can't wait. Just out for a walk?
Some kind of voice recording.
Forced entry with a version of the monitor's device. One trooper entered vault before door shut itself. commanded to hold until a sweep is completed. Both signets for the device were returned to camps for safekeeping. The scout succumbed to injury on the way out. We left her. We have not heard from the trooper inside the ruin.
Two special Dominion signets, then. That's what we need.
I'll send you the location of nearby Dominion camps.
Decrypt this.
sending you the location of another Dominion camp.
Too.
I'm starting the decryption.
Both the signets. Let's hope this works.
One way to find out. Head back to the ruin and try to open that door. three Dominion soldiers that were locked in this chamber were behaving strangely. They seemed confused. But enough about that. We should move on and figure out how to get the manifold. But it's protected by some kind of barrier.
It's linked to the entire Shaper structure. For some purpose. You must break the link before the manifold can be removed.